Dressers, a book for a generation who stood freezing on the terraces in a Fila BJ or Sergio Tacchini tracksuit top, travelled to away games on a train with their mates, danced under an Ibiza sunrise, wore a Metal Club crest badge on a crew neck jumper. Listen to The Jam, The Specials, Northern Soul, Funk, Punk, Joy Division, New Order, Chicago, New Jersey House, Detroit Techno, Bowie, Simple Minds, Talking Heads, etc., etc. Fought and danced in the nightclubs, dropped ecstasy and acid. Read The Face, Boyzone, The End, Irvin Welsh, Kevin Sampson, Casuals and Once in a Lifetime. Taped Hooligan and Luton Town v Millwall on Sports Night. Were one of Margaret Thatcher's Bette Noire. At a football club crest tattoo. Shopped and shoplifted in Austin Reed's. Wore Diodora, Borg Elite with split seam jeans. Berghaus with kickers and Armani knitwear with Timberland shoes. Necked amphetamine on the train to Wembley or Hampden. Attempted to drink Blackpool, Newquay, Torquay dry. Stood in a warehouse buzzing off a spine tingling baseline. Were on the wrong end of a police truncheon. Wore Lacoste. Copied the hairstyles of Charlie Burchill, Charlie Nicholas and Paul Bray. Well, invaded pitches, jogged on, fought the law, got around town to the sound of the crowd. Associated Zulus with Birmingham City rather than Michael Caine, were the stars of CCTV. If any of the above applies to you, then Dressers needs no further explanation.